If you're going to fish a city park, lake, or jumping in the boat with a friend, or even hiking to a stream like this, a travel tackle kit is essential for the angler on the go. I like to start with a backpack first. You can have a simple backpack like this with a couple pockets, or you can go more elaborate here with more pockets, more storage space. And for tackle boxes, if you're a bass guy like I am, nice soft plastic box like this, different stick baits, swim baits, different sizes, weights are all right here, different jigs, all the hooks are together like this, really nice and easy. And if you're a multi-species angler, which most of us are in the upper Midwest, you know, some jerk baits, shad wraps, some different jigs over here, panfish jigs, hair jigs, and then some lipless baits, jigging wraps, and then some moon eye jigs, which are really good both for live bait and soft plastic, some rubber bands that kind of keep everything organized inside. And for line, I'm usually fishing braid with a leader, so I'll keep a backup braid on there. And again, 8 pound, 10 pound test, fluorocarbon and monofilament. And for tools, you want to start with definitely a good pair of scissors. These are nice floating fish grippers if you're dealing with toothy critters. A good set of strong pliers. And then I also like forceps. I do fish carp and trout a lot. And a nice scale so you can show off your catches to your friends. And you put all this together with a nice, you know, 6'6" medium action rod like this from St. Croix, and an easy reel split up with braid like this, and you are set for just about any adventure for the angler on the go.